Good morning, everybody. How are you today? Look at that sun. Of course, sun comes out when I'm trying to do a video. It rained all night last night. Most of the day. So far this morning. We are over here at Peterbilt in Boise, Idaho. They put in a new stereo for me this morning already. New Delphi. I gotta figure out how I make it work to connect my Bluetooth to it. I'll figure it out sooner or later. Yeah. He's gonna do my fog lights, but he's real busy right now. He says he's gonna do it sometime after 5 tonight. And I had a load of potatoes going to Massachusetts. The boss man just told me it canceled. So he's trying to find something else. That's the second load in a row that is canceled. So that's a drag. So we had a load going to Florence. That one canceled. And now this potato load canceled. I don't know if Roman's load canceled. I'm assuming it did. I don't know. I haven't talked to him yet. I'll ask him later. Anyway, so yeah, he's trying to find me another load. We're just going to hang out here at Peterbilt and wait for Leo to get done and do my fog lights. Once he gets started on it, shouldn't take long. If the wiring's okay. That's what I'm worried about is the wiring. Because sometimes the one on one side will work. Sometimes. I don't know if the problem's in the light or if it's in the wiring. I'm worried if it's going to be the wiring. I'm hoping not, though. But we'll see. Shouldn't take too long, though. He's got all the cool tools he can do it with. Me and Roman tried to take that one off and we couldn't do it. He's got all the cool impact tools. We let him do it. So that's the update for today. Just hanging out. If anything changes, I'll let you know. Got me a 3 Musketeers for breakfast. Yum yum. Actually, I've already had breakfast. I had a burrito. And I got coffee. And I got vitamin water. Drink later. So I'm okay for, I can sit right here all day. Over there. Somewhere over there. Shopping center. There's a little restaurant or fast food thing over there. Boss man said it's pretty good, so I might go over there later. If I might get hungry. But I'm going to go back to bed right now. I slept off and on all day yesterday. So I didn't sleep very much last night. Anyway, yeah, so I'm gonna sleep most of the day today. That's my plan anyway. Of course, you know how my plans go. So I'll catch up with y'all later. You guys have a great day. If I don't see you again, it'll be in the morning. Love y'all. Y'all stay safe and stay well. Talk to you later. Bye. Be careful who you love. Be careful.
She just said, girl.